singer trying to entertain. Because I love my fans, I'll take that blame. Even though the blame's on you, on you. Even though the blame's on you. Even though the blame's on you, I'll take that blame from you.
Yeah, check it out, man. It's your boy Akon at Official Convict. Right now, you want to set Blame Me. New video, all right? Check it out.
You might not show if I can apologize for being wrong.
With this particular song, I was like, I think Chris Robinson probably would be the best director. I gave him a call. And that was probably the fastest response I've ever had from any director ever. Like, he was excited about the song as much as I was. And that's really grabbed me a lot.
As life goes on, I'm starting to learn more and more about responsibility. And I realize that everything I do is affecting the people around me.
Basically, the concept of the video is Akon created this song because obviously there's been a lot of controversy. There's been some incidents that have gone on. He's addressing in song.
So I wanted to take this time out to apologize for things that I've done and things that haven't occurred yet.
So we tell these stories of a family, and we use Clinton Sparks.
What's up, everybody? It's Clinton Sparks. Not only am I one of the main actors, but I produced the record as well and helped co-write it with Akon. So the song is very important to me. In the first verse, I wrote about my wife.
We both agreed on a cheek kiss.
Yeah, cheek kiss.
That's all good.
And the second verse was about a teenager who kind of gets in trouble with the law.
Sorry that I grew up way too fast. I wish I would have listened and not be so bad. Sorry that your life turned out this way.
Last verse is more about Akon and the incident with the young girl. I really wanted to kind of tell a narrative, so Akon's really just performing.
You can put the blame on me. Sorry that it took so long.
And you'll see at the end of the video that he actually addresses the media, and he turns it around on them a little bit.
Well, I think, like they said, what don't kill you make you stronger. You know, everybody goes through things. Everybody goes through struggles, trials, tribulations, but I think all that's supposed to happen because it creates a better personality if you learn from it, of course.
This is the perfect example of what music should be.